Carter by two. Wally, Hensley. Gus having a little problem with Sparrow. He's staying with him, doing a good job. Jack. There you go. There's the move on.
John Frost scores it back to Gus. Baseline to Sikma. He won't miss that in a month. He won't. 18 header. He was up. Not close. Rebound to Sikma. Pull down pass to Mitchell to Brown. Coming with David Thompson. Brown stops with a 16-foot jumper. How about that? A two-on-one break, and the guy shoots a 16-footer. And maybe brings it out front to a three-point shot. Sikma got it. I told you early. He can hit it. Don't let that... I thought Kareem was out. I take your pardon. He's not. Here's a three-pointer by Sikma. His third of the game is good. Now underneath the Wilt. He's away from Brains. Puts it up and it's blocked by Sikma. Great play by Sikma. Saving
time. Against this club.
Exactly.
Yeah, you're right. Jack. Nice bucket for Jack. About 9 feet out on the baseline. He's got 8 points, and the Sonics are back within two.
To Sikma, bounce in low to Thompson, puts it up. In the middle, Brownie all the way. Didn't shoot the four-footer, gives to Sikma from the 20, though. Has to have a bounce. He got the bounce. Gives it out to Sikma. Sikma bounces under to Shelton. Forget it. Comes up, throws the ball away. Volleyball by Sikma to himself in the air. Jump a 10-footer and get it.